Alright, so we're gonna be dealing with God Armor as the very first episode of the series. No intro, no nothing. We're just gonna step on ahead and go to the boss battle. This is God Armor from Traverse Town. So basically what's different about this game is that when you meet Cid, which you actually did, he comes. You're supposed to go to the bell itself. So that's pretty interesting. That's a pretty different spot this. So it's a real memory lie, but what the fuck ever. So God Armor has three parts to him. He has hammer legs, the gauntlets, and he has his torso, so that's very interesting about him. So what you want to do is you want to take out the hammer legs first, because the hammer legs are more of the easier accessible parts, because I didn't prefer jumping. So my zero card, as you saw, I use it, right? And if you have Blazaga, use Blazaga. Blazaga is going to be really important in this battle. At least when I used it, it was really important. So Blazaga is basically like three blizzards together, so it's a sleet, so you can't even use it again. Well, I don't think you can. I think you can use two blizzards, I think. I don't think the third card is going to show up, so you can use Blazaga. So you can use Blazaga. So, honestly, since he's a Heartless, that would be very effective. So just take him out individually. And then when you take out his legs, go for his gauntlets, his arms. So as you can see, he's less effective, so he can't really stomp you. And if you go far away from him to actually, like, you know, recharge whatever, you know, he will stomp you. And that card, the Mickey logo card, was the gimmick card, I'm sorry. So that, you know, it'll like paralyze them, immobilize them to move. It's pretty much a good advantage. It won't show up every single time. It will show up, but not all the time. So you gotta stall, I guess you could say stall until that. So you don't, it's not really needed. You can just stop him easily without it, honestly. But, you know, it went by quicker if the, you know, the gimmick card showed up. So honestly, you see that he's doing a stomp with his torso. Torso is a good thing to leave last. And after that, you should be done with this battle. It's not really difficult. It's honestly, he's like, actually, I realize he's like Rayman. See that he's flowing. He has no arms. Like, his arms were detached. His legs weren't even attached. And he reminded me of Rayman and Legos. How you break him, it's like Legos. And he looks like a Rayman. A robotic Rayman. This will be Rayman look like in the future. This is what Rayman be look like in 2025, my nigga. So, man. So, Pluto is like the scavenger of this game. I'm sorry, but these are the amount of references I've been making in this series. It's going to be wonderful. I cannot wait to. And this gets me hyped every single time. So, charge up, grab that gimmick card, and just destroy him. And that's basically it. So, if you enjoyed the episode, be sure to like the video. Hopefully, this was helpful. If it wasn't, then you can. I don't really. It doesn't matter to me. So, alright. So, just follow me on Twitter. All that jazz. I'm out. Peace.